it's a pretty picture.
Same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Mel.
Good morning, Monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and a...
That's nice. Maurice, the baguette. Hurry up.
Her head's up on some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl that's
fair. Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your wife?
I need 6 eggs.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Ah, Belle.
Good morning. I've come to return the book I borrowed.
Finished already?
Oh, I couldn't put it down. Have anything new?
Not since yesterday.
That's all right. I'll borrow this one.
That one? But you read it twice.
Well, it's my favorite. Far off places, daring sword fights, magic spells, a prince in disguise.
If you like it, then I'll watch it.
But sir!
No, I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
I'm afraid she's rather odd, very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us, very different from the rest of us.
Wow, you didn't miss a shot, Gaston. You're the greatest hunter in the world.
I know.
No beast alive stands a chance of getting too high, even. No girl for that matter.
It's true, LeFou, and I've got my sights set on that. She's the one, the lucky girl I'm going to marry.
But she's
the most beautiful girl in the town.
And no,
that makes her the best. And don't I deserve the best?
Oh, of course, I mean, you do, but I...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town, it's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Beth.
Look there, he goes, is it he dreamy? Monsieur Gaston, oh he's so cute. Be still, my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall, dark, strong, and handsome
prince.
Pardon,
today
you call this bacon.
I'll get the knife.
There must be more than this provincial life.